I need my a little
lippy
moisturizer for sure. But I don't do gloss. My man.
Sometimes I wish I could just be normal and manage a bar or something, but I can't. This is real. This is me. This is what I have to do.
All right, here we go. Concentrate.
Hi guys, I'm John Duff and welcome to Making the Video. This is Girly and today we're filming the Heartbreaker segment.
And he approached me and he was like, Dexter, I have a single and I'm gonna do all these iconic videos from the early 2000s, late 90s, Mariah Carey, Christina Aguilera, Britney Spears, Beyonce, and then he let me listen to the song. I was like, that's absolutely perfect.
Action! That's the days when music videos were so good, so expensive, and I just wanted to give a piece of that back. Let's bring it back, because I miss it, and if I miss it, that means other people miss it.
Good cut!
Nice job.
What are you doing getting my secrets? All my secretions?
No. You know this halter top, it's iconic. It was so much harder to find on the internet than you would imagine. But Etsy, thank you, girl.
Etsy always comes through.
I was a drag queen in my former life.
And now what are you? An actress.
An abomination.
My father's gonna be so mad at me. I always wanted to do this shit for the talent show, but my parents wouldn't let me. Now I'm grown and I can do what I want.
This is my song. I wrote it in 2003. Holding on to it from a dear place to release for the fans.
Walk in this bitch like you want.
I'm going to be the most demure looking nearly 30 year old man you've ever seen. Wide eye, blow up doll face the whole time.
I show me the footage and I'll tell you what kind of face I'm making. I know what sexy is. I invented sexy in 1992.
About to throw popcorn at my arch nemesis Bianca, being played by Bianca Del Rio. Winner of RuPaul's Drag Race. I think I look good.
I mean,
we'll do him getting thrown and then charging up.
Early.
Help me. And then I take you. You never actually hit him.
Oh man. I'm sad, but I'm the normal one.
Okay, let's roll.
Mariah, I can't even see you, but you look like a man.
Well, I can see the back of your neck and I can tell you're a man.
It is 7:38 a.m. and it's time to go to bed, or it was time to go to bed.
It's been a lot of fun and just brought so many different types of people together. We're just getting girly.
Oh, wait, look how good she looks.
This is nasty. This is a public carpet.
You know, apparently this is where life has led me. High Life, Funyuns, and Bianca Del Rio.
Thanks so much for coming today, and I hope you enjoyed this charity work that is for me.